Unsa may mas nindot, credit card or cash? The answer to that is both of them are good. But personally, when doing transactions, guys, better jud ang credit card compared to cash. When doing transactions, most of the time, ha? Though na yung mga panahon na pag cash imong gamiton pambayad sa isa ka appliance na kay makuha na discount, then if you can afford it, then you can also use cash to avail the discount. But in most transactions, mas ganahan jud ko personally o credit card. And I'm going to share to you two reasons ngano mi ganahan inana, and you, maybe you can also consider it. The first one is namo kay madawat na rewards, no? Ang credit card mangod, guys, mura siya og kaning mga point system sa grocery store, when you go to Robinsons, when you go to NCCC, Gaisano or SM, di ba na sila mga SM Advantage card, Robinsons reward card, mga inana. Okay, every time you go to their grocery store, mubayad ka, and then a certain amount will be converted into points. Okay? And eventually, ang points, pwede nimo siya gamiton as your funds, pangpalit nimo sa imuhang grocery. So, inana siya. Sa credit card naman, inana gyapon, every time you use your credit card, naapo kay points na makuha ana. Right? Kaning points, pwede nimo siya ma-convert into rewards. Kung unsay man klaseng rewards, daghang klaseng rewards. Pwede siya sa pagkaon, i-convert nimo siya ang points into food. Pwede nimo siya i-convert food into kanang plane ticket. Muna, mapansin nyo, kasagaran sa mga tao na negosyante na asili mga credit card. And they can also fly frequently compared nimo sa average person. It's because ang ilahang mga business transactions, ilahang ginagamit ang ilahang credit card. Which ginabayaran gihapon na nila, of course, di ba? The moment they use a credit card, they pay it off the outstanding balance. Dili ang minimum due. You have to know that when you are paying your credit card, do not pay the minimum due. Pay the outstanding balance para dili ka ma-charge ng interest. So as the points accumulate, pwede nila ma-convert into miles, which is makalupad sila for free ang iyahang gawas. Ikaduha is what we call credit score. Unsa man siyang credit score? Ang kaning kintahay mo abot ang point na gusto ka mangutang sa bangko para for a car loan, or gusto ka mangutang sa bangko for a home loan or personal loan, di ba? Whatever loan, right? Not just sa banks but also sa mga ginagmay na mga financial institutions. Ang isa mang sa ilahang ginapangayo na information ana is that naaba kay utang sa lain, and credit card is considered to be utang. There is nothing wrong kung naa kay utang, as long as you can pay for your debts. That's the key, right? Muswipe ka, no problem, basta bayaran nimo siya. So, the moment makita nila na naakay utang through your credit card, tapos ginabayaran po nimo siya on time ang katong outstanding balance, then pwede to nila gamiton as a reference point na ikaw nag-utang ka and you are able to pay. You are not the type of person na nag-utang ka. Pag-uman mo, ikyas ka, inig-abot na sa ting bayad. Remember guys, na ang credit card is not considered as cash. Gamiton nimo siya, but you have to pay it gihapon, inig-abot sa bill. So cash is also important. Okay? Question of the day. For you, unsa man ang better? Is it credit card or cash? Let us know your answers in the comment section.